couldn't want a Quaker egg. In her mother's Quaker dress. When she went out, young man followed her, much to her distress. Barely the maid was shy, barely the maid was meek, coolly blushing when a gushing fellow thus began to speak. Alike your apron and your bonnet and your little Quaker gown, your manner so demure, when your modest eyes look down, and when you're walking out on Sunday, every time I look at you, I almost feel I'd like to be a and said you've told me twice, if to you I would deny. You could almost join us, why oh why make this sacrifice? Some of you young men do